guys, it's Baby Man. I'm going to be showing you how to get this hairstyle. What you're going to do is, clipper, you can brush your hair, or you don't have to, but I'm just going to brush my hair so you need to, and I want to. If you want, you can have straight hair, you can have curly hair. So what you're going to do is, a brush, a comb, and some hairspray if you need to, and to put your hair. You're going to do this. And I'm just going to put the hair kind of like that. And then, and so you might have this line right here. And I'm just going to stop it at that line if you have that line. And then you're just going to take all your hair and put it to the side like this. And take this fringe of hair. Just brush it back now. And I'm going to show you a little trick with the hairspray. So when you finish it down, I'm going to show you my hair even after this. You're just going to curl your ear, dent your hair, you can put it behind your ear, behind your ear, and put your lips. Behind my ear because my snots are making my ear ring like annoying me the whole time. This is my quick, and I wish it's like 2-3 minutes. It's like 2. And you're just gonna keep brushing on it. And you're gonna put your comb on your hat, and I'm just gonna use this to like literally make it right here. I'm just gonna sew it out of your face, I think. To your face, and just I did this thing like 10 times thick and same thing, can't like they reconnect or something like that. My hair is like sticking up in the floor. And of course, it's really cute because you can't have this part. When you take it out, it's like kind of swervish. So, yeah. So, I really like this hairstyle. But we're going to brush that out. When you find your hair, please don't go hard. Sorry about that. We straighten your hair right now. You can use it before we straightened it. Like, after, whatever. We straighten it before, after. Don't straighten it for now, yet, because then you're just going to be like putting in a ponytail. It's like you're going to be holding it straight, whatever. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and yeah, bye!